it's massive at the red carpet. This is my first red carpet, my first premiere. I mean, it's crazy to be here.
I don't know where you're going to go from here. How was Hong Kong and China?
I loved Hong Kong and Beijing. I mean, it was so fun traveling from Beijing to Hong Kong to here now in New York. It's a crazy process, you know, going through all the things.
Tell us a little bit about Henry. What's so special about this young man?
Henry follows a lot after his mom in the movie, Neve Campbell. He also has asthma problems, but McKenna Roberts, aka Georgia, in the film, she helps me a lot, you know, keeps me staying up when we're running through the fire, you know, all that type of stuff.
What's it like having Dwayne Johnson as your movie dad?
It's crazy. I mean, I can't even believe it. I'm like, is this a dream? Like, am I really here? Yeah.
What was your favorite moment on making this movie?
Nice to see you.
I would have to say the stunts. I love stunts a lot. I love the physical side of things, you know, being active, outdoors, all that.